in to the News Record Online. I'm Ariel Chung.
And I'm Blake Hawk. And these are the weekly headlines for the week of January 30th, 2012.
In news, TNR talks to the director of the journalism program, John Hughes, about the program becoming its own department in the fall. In other news, updates about the casino collapse and how University Hospital is doing its part in treating the 15 people who were injured in the incident.
On campus, the Community Program offers classes for Cincinnati community members interested in furthering their education. Also this week, TNR Sports brings you the recap of the men's basketball matchup between the Bearcats and the Rutgers Scarlet Knights.
Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to pick up a copy of the News Record on stands and online at newsrecord.org.
And watch out for TNR Extra on stands Wednesday. For the News Record Online, I'm Blake Hawk.
And I'm Ariel Chung. Keep it classy, Cincinnati.